But does it fit with everything we know about the
Stay safe, guys. Seriously. You find anything, you call in backup.
Are you worried about me, Philly Alpha?
Worried about the $10 you owe me?
No, keep looking, but be smart about it.
Have you heard of the Geneva Protocol? It was a treaty drawn up way back around 1925-1930 prohibiting the use of gases in warfare. Yet I've lost countless friends to gas dropped by the KPA firestorms in combat. I guess the rest of the world doesn't know or doesn't care if the KPA is brazenly breaching human rights laws that have stood for 100 years.
No idea.
Duty Stylus was arrested this morning and taken away by a spineless squad from the police. With pride. His spoken word poetry performed inspired allegiance. I've met countless resistance members whose minds were first ignited by his powerful words.
I can't think about those I've killed.
And by God,
I just can't.
Apex. Fucking Apex. Even before the world went crazy, I was.
Your weapon's your best friend out there.
Take a look. Take a good look. This is your duty. You and Ned stirred up trouble in the zone, and this is the price? People, Brady! Innocent people! All this fine talk about revolution, but it's always the ordinary people who suffer. I just don't have the supplies to treat everyone. Seeing as your actions brought most of them here, maybe you'd be willing to help. The KPA have a depot on the other side of town. Should have medical supplies. You want to do some good? Get me what you can.
Oh, come on. Gotta be some spare.
Come on, you ready? KPA, KPA!
vigilant. Terrorists may be operating in this.
Brady, it's Burnett. That's the depot. Looks like it's protected by electronic locks, but your friends in the Resistance always have ways to override them. I heard Ned established a weapon factory in the district. I suggest you see if they can help. I'm uploading the location onto your phone.
Antisocial behavior in the zone has led to level 1 anti-hostility measures.
Brady, heard you've been kicking ass. Here, come check this out. These are hack tools. We designed them to temporarily override KPA systems. We rigged up this KPA gate to test them. Don't ask how we got it. See how the wires lead to the terminal there? You just throw the hack device at the terminal and the door will open.
But that's not all. Drones and turrets have the same weakness. You can hack them and they'll freak out and start attacking the KPA.
Yeah, but only until the systems reset. Then they go back to normal, so watch out. Here, grab some hack tools and have a go.
Those hack tools will override drones, security doors, cameras, you name it. Pretty damn useful.
Just throw the hack at the panel. Bingo! You just broke into a maximum security compound. Well, that's the theory, anyway.
If you run out of hacks, you can always build more.
Yeah. All right, go put them to good use, Brady. See you around.
Will not be tolerated. vigilant. Terrorists may be on the attack.
Citizens, cease all illegal activity and return to your homes immediately.